Welcome to Eat Up, my fine food-loving friends. It is me, Don Stugots, and I got something beautiful lined up for you tonight, because it's Valentine's Day, and it's all about the romance, right? Love is in the air. Everywhere you look, you go out to the park for a walk, there's squirrels mating, right? I know you people in the Northeast just have a blizzard after blizzard. You gotta put chains on the tires. What else is there to do but to stay in the house and have some relations, right? So, gentlemen, Valentine's Day, it's all about the women, and tonight, I'm going to show you how to make some fettuccine Alfredo sauce, and we're not just going to make any Alfredo sauce, it's going to be hyped, baby, honey hype, from Intensity Academy and intensityacademy.com, right? So, let's get down to business, right? How do we come up with this dish? Yes, it's Valentine's Day, the most romantic movie ever made, right? Lady and the Tramp. So, how could I help you guys to ensure the relations, right, for Valentine's Day? Making something that was like, you know that one scene where they're eating dinner together with the spaghetti and meatball, and she throws the meatball over with her nose, and then the other dude, he takes the spaghetti and slurps it, and they share it, and they meet together, and they kiss for the first time. The fettuccine is something like that, right? It's long, it's thin, it's not going to make her think about your coma si cam, and you don't have to worry about being inferior because you don't measure up, right? So, and plus I already showed you guys how to make meatballs, how to make some sausages, how to make Sunday sauce. We've gone through that. So now we're going to do something different with some Alfredo sauce that's simple to make, right? Simple. Put my schmuck on. Let's just get down to some business. And this way I can follow, see who's following along. And see how we can get everyone on board here, huh? Let's see. What's up, Christopher Robin? What's up, David? You guys got some snow up there in Boston. How do I get to it now? Oh, Jesus. Jen, you gotta learn how to do this till next week.
Okay.
All right? Right post. Live. Now. Watch. Boom, baby. All right, now we go to the Twitters. We get the Twitter machine rolling, right? Here we go. And we're gonna go back here, there. Everywhere. And if you're on YouTube watching, and if you want to watch it on YouTube, instead of on the Facebooks, it is youtube.com/Don Stugots. And let's see, Eat Up. And then we'll get right down to it for you guys. Eat Up is live now. All right, phone's in the pocket. I keep throwing it, and I'm afraid something's going to happen to it. So, we just need some simple ingredients. Let's see if everyone's on board here, right? No? I swear they make it harder every week. This Facebook, they do. There we go. And let's see. Alright, I should be able to see comments if someone comments, I don't know. So ingredients, right? Honey Hype from Intensity Academy. We need some shrimp. We need a stick of butter. We need 8 ounces of the cream cheese. We need a cup of milk and 3/4 of a cup of the grated cheese, a spoonful of the garlic, and we need some black pepper. So I forego already the fact that I'm sure you guys know how to make some macaroni. You boil water, put the macaroni in, when it's nice and soft, you drain it. I don't have to show you that, I don't think, right? Someone comment so I can see if the comments come up. And also, I'm not going to show you guys how to steam shrimp. You steam it. It's simple. You put it in the strainer. You put the strainer in the pot that has water. You let the water boil. You cover it. You let it steam. That's it. I'm not going to waste time showing you that stuff, right? Let's get this nice and hot. I'm going to show you the Alfredo sauce because everyone thinks, oh my God, Alfredo sauce is so hard. It's not. It's not. Trust me. I can do it, all right? I'm just going to take a big spoonful of the garlic and I'm going to put it into the pan or the pot, rather. And then we can get rid of this. Right? Yeah, we got 6 people watching. Awesome. I love you six people that are watching. One of them's probably Jed, so I love her, but, you know, doesn't care. All right, I'm going to put some black pepper in this. I'm just going to wait for that garlic in there to roast up a little bit. I'll put this on high. We're gonna, just going to churn some out here. I can't see if anyone commented, though, Jed.
Oh, you
can't? No, did anyone comment yet? Probably not, and that's okay.
Yeah, they have.
Oh, yeah, all right, I don't see it. There we go. What's up, Heather? Hey, Jen. Jen looking good. She's so sweet, huh? Heather, what's up? I know Christopher Robin and David are watching. They don't like to talk. They're the strong, silent types. All right, I'm just going to take some of my onion sauce. If you don't have the onion sauce, which you can't because, you know, I created it, and I didn't bottle it yet. Hint, hint. Right? Just use some onion powder. Use some, you know, get an onion, cut it up. Add some olive oil. There you go. You can rock the kitchen. Everyone rocks the kitchen. I don't just rock the kitchen, baby. I rock the casbah. And that's what you can, too. You just got to try and not be afraid to mess up the dinner and throw stuff out and start again. That's all. That's the only difference. There's plenty of nights we start cooking and we end up ordering Chinese, you know, because it comes out like shite. So I'm just taking this as it gets hot, and I'm just moving it around in the day. I don't want the garlic to stay in one place. And I went ahead and I sprayed the pot, too, before I put everything in. Thank you, David, silly. You guys got a lot of snow up there, though. I don't miss it. I might miss the food from back home, but I don't miss the snows. All right. If you wanted to, while this gets hot, you want to put some honey hype. I can't fully describe honey hype. It's an allspice type thing, but the accent is on honey rather than salt, right? If you like it. If you don't, you know, what are you going to do? But if you do, go to intensityacademy.com, speak to Michelle and her husband, awesome people, great business that they have there, and, you know, Don Stugots sent you. All right. Hey, like the little Ninja Turtles, right? T-U-R-T-L-E power, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, right? You all know the song from the movies, the one with Vanilla Ice. Go, Ninja, go, Ninja, go, right? We all know them. And listen, gentlemen, when you guys are cooking for your chick tomorrow night, don't be afraid to be a little silly. Don't be afraid to put some nice soft music on and dance. And don't forget, you got to gyrate the hips, you know, because like Shakira said, the hips don't lie, right? And you want to start getting her into that mood, you know? You create the ambiance of something special's happening right here and tonight, right? And it'll work for you, trust me. If you watched this week's day drinking, I showed you guys how to make a shot of the French kiss shot. And I know my man Arch wanted to know why it was a shot. Why? Because if you pour it into a bigger glass, and I found this out tonight, it's delicious shot, by the way. You know, you try it. You watch the video and try it. If you put it into a bigger glass and you try to drink it like a little slow, the cream from the rum chata curdles with when you mix the tequila. And it's not so good for the belly. So I would suggest sticking it with the shots and you guys will be all right. So once it starts sizzling, I'm going to turn it down to medium. All right, I'm going to throw my butter. I think it was going to come out, so I got stuck. Right? Dave, we all rock the ninja. Whoa, we all rock the ninja rhymes, right? Oh, Heather, I will send you, I'll post the link, but it's intensityacademy.com. I will post the link, don't worry, when I do the full breakdown of the show for you guys. Right? We're going to take the cream cheese and put that in. This might need a little bit of help to come out. There we go. Right? All right, we're going to put this in there. What's up, Tanya? How's everything up there in Pennsylvania? We got everybody from all over tonight. Right, I put the cream cheese in. I'm just going to start to break the cream cheese up into, like, some smaller pieces. One of the recipes I found said to cut it up and cube it. How are you going to do it with cream cheese? It'll be all over your hands. It'll be a mess. Put it in here. It's all right. And just start working it with the spoon. That's all. Right? And as you do it, start stirring. You want everything to start mixing up. You know, Heather, not too long ago, Jen and I were at a Vanilla Ice concert over at Clearwater. We had a great time. We saw his sound check. Seemed like a nice fella. You know, now. You know, I don't know how he was back then. You know, aside from stealing everyone's music. I'm sure he was a nice guy. Except for that. Oh, he got some hot butter on me. And, you know, just keep stirring this. You know, just stir it. You want to keep working that cream cheese because it's going to get lumpy. You know what I mean? Like that. I don't know if you guys can see it too. I don't want to bring it over there because I want it to cook. But, you know, just keep working it. And just keep, like, I don't know if there's the right word, smashing it. But, you know, just keep squishing it with your spoon. And then mix it back in. You know, stir feverishly. All right. Alright guys, and then you do your little dance while you're stirring. You look over at the lady, give her the eye. Huh? She'll be like, what's wrong? You tell, oh, it's allergies. But she knows. Subliminal. It works. You know what I mean? Alright. Oh, you gotta go check him out then next time he's playing down there by you. I mean, it was a nice show. Like I said, even the sound check was nice, you know. All right. All right. Heather, I don't know where you are in Maryland, but if you're not far from this place over in, Virginia called Sweeto Burrito, I highly recommend you go over and check that out. Because it is unbelievable place to go for lunch. If it's a little bit of a drive for you, Sweeto Burrito. I want to say Fredericksburg, Virginia, but I can't say for sure. It's right off of 95. So, so good. You know, really is good. Sweeto Burrito. I love it. You did not have a son with vanilla ice. All right, so it's going to get nice and, like, pasty, right? And you just keep mixing, and you're going to pour the milk in. And again, it's 1 cup whole milk. And as we pour in, we're going to stir. We want to start mixing. Right? Try not to spill. Alrighty.
I feel so young.
Oh, you're on the VA DC line. Look up Sweeto Burrito. It's not far from you. I swear. It's right off 95. Sweeto Burrito. It's a great place to go. I can't talk about it enough. And if you're near a place called Jerry's Subs, check them out, too. My guys over at, there's a YouTube channel that I follow, and I talk to the guys that run it on Twitter called the Snack Society. They do all the TV spots now for Jerry's Subs, and they are two really good guys, the Snack Society. You should check them out. If they're watching, Will Mahoney and Brandon, good guys, man. Good. It's a nice, enjoyable channel, too, if you like to watch, like, food reviews. You know, they review some good places up there. Fredericks is an hour for you. I highly suggest checking it out, though. It's well worth it. Sweeto Burrito's awesome. I could be mistaken on the town, but right off of 95. I thought it was not far from the DC line, to tell you the truth. Oh, we're just going to keep stirring here. Right? So now, once you get the cream cheese where it looks like little lumps like this, we're going to put the cheese in. You might see, too, that, like, oh, you know what? I need more of milk, or I use too much milk. You know, you can pour the milk in slow. You could do, like, a quarter of a cup or half a cup and see, because you might not want it as runny. You might want it thicker, you know, or you might want it looser, you know. And if you do, you just add and subtract the milk, obviously. I'll send you the info. Don't worry. Right? So like guys, as you're cooking, make a little chit chat. Talk about, you know, local restaurants and stuff like that. Get the lady thinking like that you're a little worldly. That you are, there's more to you than, you know, just what meets the eye. You're like a transformer, you know? And she'll have to decide, are you an Autobot or a Decepticon? You know? Me, I feel like I'm like a Dinobot sometimes. But you know, I digress. And you just keep stirring, you know. Hey Jeff, yes, I love the Taco Jesus guys. I saw they were on the local news here today. I watched that on Good Day Tampa Bay or Good Morning Tampa Bay. I saw that. I feel happy when I see like people who I enjoy their product. They start to, you know, succeed and rise up a bit. I love it. It's a very good feeling to me. Alright. So now I'm going to go ahead, I'm going to add some more of the pepper. Just because that's how I like it. Alright. I like a lot of pepper, a lot of pepper. And I'm going to go ahead, I'm going to add my Honey Hype from Intensity Academy. Alright. And I'm going to keep stirring. And like I said, I didn't show you guys how to boil the water for the macaroni, and I didn't show you how to steam shrimp. You might be not like some shrimp, maybe you want some chicken. Go get like a rotisserie chicken and, you know, just rip all the meat off the bone, you know. And again, you do that in front of a lady, she'll think you're all primal and manly. It's alright, it's gonna help. It's Valentine's Day, you know. Don't, you know, show it, you're not afraid to get your hands dirty, you're not afraid to get in there and work hard and make a mess just to produce, you know, something for her, you know what I mean? Awesome, awesome. I'll send you the info. Alright, you see how nice the consistency is? Oh yeah, baby. I'm just stirring. I'm just gonna keep stirring it while it gets hot. I'm gonna turn up the heat a little bit. Right, and I wanna make sure that the cream cheese doesn't, like those lumps that are in there, that they break up. And the only way to do that is with heat and stirring. They need heat and friction. That's it. Molecules need to be breaking. And, you know, again, if you see that you have some bigger lumps, you might just push them off to the side with the back of the spoon. And, you know, try to smear them a little bit. And then just scrape the sides, push it back down. Be nice. Oh, man, that's Alfredo sauce. All right, just like this. All right, well, I'm sweating over here from the heat. Heather, taking a road trip for some food is a great thing. It's a great way to spend the day. Next time I go, I'm driving up on 95, I gotta stop in Philly for some cheesesteaks, you know? Yeah, huge change from music. Yeah, I got a little Sinatra going. What was it, last week we had it, Jen threw on the NWA by mistake. It happens. We had a good time, you know? Alright. We were pretty exhausted by the time that show happened last week. Pretty funny. Oh, yeah, actually, we're not even going to be eating this. We'll be at work, so we have to have our work food. We went ahead and made a bunch of shredded chicken cutlets and rice and vegetables for us to eat while we work. We work nights, so, you know, we try to watch what we eat. We had a little bit of this before, and it was delicious. Oh, man. All right, I'm just stirring, and I'm going to serve it in a minute. Hey, Cheryl, we are making some Alfredo sauce. I'm glad you asked, because I was waiting for Russ to come in late, but I know he's a little busy. Some Alfredo sauce with some fettuccine and some steamed shrimp. We're spicing it up with some Honey Hype from IntensityAcademy.com. And I'm just shining it all up now. We're just about, I'm going to start wrapping this show up tonight. So basically, you know, guys, you make this for the lady tomorrow night. She's going to be so impressed. This is better than sending flowers or sending the stuffed teddy bear gimmick to the office. This is better. You know why? Because she'll take a picture of it. She'll put it on her Facebook. She'll put it on the Instagram. Look what the man did for me. Look at how much he thought about me today. He had to go shopping to a store, get stuff, spend money, set stuff up. He worked hard. He worked hard for me all year. But look at how he worked hard for me on this Valentine's Day. And all the friends will start liking it, like. And at the end of the day, she'll be like, me, I got like 50,000 likes on this dish from this guy. You know what I mean? It's better. I think it's better than the flowers and the teddy bear gimmick. Honest. Oh, this is nice. This batch came out better the second time. Look at that. Oh, Ming. Ooh, it smells awesome. All right. I'm going to wrap this up right about now. Look at it. I'll come over here. We'll taste it. I'll show you cats and kittens how good it looks. Look at this, Facebook people. Looks good, yeah? And look at this, YouTube people. Huh? Oh, Ming, right? I'm going to blow on. It's really hot. Mmm. Oh, that's good. It's hot. Whoa. I'm waiting for it to cool. Mmm, that is good. Ugh, right? Alfredo sauce. Shaw. Not from the restaurant that you brought it home in a takeout container and then heat it up in the microwave. Right? The real deal. And that's what she's gonna like. She's gonna be like, wow, this dude is legit. He's too legit to quit, right? Like MC Hammer says. Alright? You do this, you're golden. I swear you're gonna be golden. There's gonna be relations, there's gonna be some oral delights. It's gonna be crazy, baby. Trust me. It'll be a whole scene. And if you're trying to make a good impression on the friends and the family, this is what you do. I swear it's gonna work. Alright, I'm just gonna stir it up a little bit here. Alright. It's hot too, I gotta lower it. I'll put it on home. And there you go. It's that simple, my friends. You're gonna pour it on top of the macaroni, put some the shrimp on, right? And then you're gonna take some honey hype and throw it on. And I'll show you guys. I'll come over here. Because the sauce is cooling. Right? Oh, look at how nice the shrimp looks, right? You see the shrimp here on YouTube's? You see the shrimp here on Facebook's? Look at those little shrimps. With the honey hype, it's delicious, right? You know, there are times in life where you feel like you're having like a come to Jesus moment. And this right here. Forgive me, Father, I have sinned. This food is delicious, right? Oh, my goodness. That's how good it is. You'll convert to Christianity. That's how good it is. If you're Jewish. If you're Muslim, I don't know what you do. You can eat shellfish. But that's it. You serve it. You make some drinks like I showed you on day drinking. The French kiss shot. Have one or two of those. For dinner, you just give some water. So everyone's hydrated. Nobody gets hungover and sick the next day. Because you don't want that to happen. Right? You don't want any sickness to come when you're trying to get the relations. Kills the whole mood. And you spend the whole night rubbing someone's back. And then it's like, what the hell did you do, right? So that's what you do. Tomorrow night's Valentine's Day. Guys, go all out for the chicks. Your night is next month. Trust me, with steak and BJ night. Now, your Uncle Stugots is going to get you covered, too, with something special for that. So don't worry. All right? So go all out for your chick. Valentine's for the lady. Don't think that it's not. It is. And it's okay that it is. It's not a big deal. Yes, you show that you love her every day of the year. But Valentine's Day, just make it a little bit more special. She's worth it, trust me, all right? And that's going to be it until next week, right? I want to thank everyone for watching. You go over to intensityacademy.com and get your honey hype. I got two cameras going here, right? And they're different angles. And you order it. You tell Michelle Stugots sent you. She'll be grateful. She's a great person. And I love to support some local businesses like her, like the Taco Jesus, you know, all those people. I love them. But that's going to be it. You guys have a good week. Check out all the videos here on youtube.com/Don Stugots. You people on Facebook, tell your friends to like the page. I know we did a whole giveaway this week. I got to send the beer stein to the two people that won. And I'm so grateful that you guys support what I'm doing. It means a lot to me. We got some other stuff we're working on. It's gonna be glorious, baby. Trust me. You know, the website, the food blog, #handsome.com, it has all the information for everything. The store info if you want to buy a shirt, all that good stuff, right? Until next week, I wanted to tell you, have a good week, honestly. Until next week, keep banging, baby!